I guess. So in survival multiplayer, if you have like multiple grids like ships or bases, it can be hard to know if your other stuff has been raided or not. And there's actually two ways of finding out. So the first way is by pressing G and checking your PC limit. So every time you want to log out, you can take note of how many PCU you have left. And whenever you log in and the PCU limit is increased, then you've most likely been raided by someone. This can also be used on the fly. So like if someone is raiding your base and you're like on your ship doing stuff, you can check your PCU limit and see whether or not it's increasing. And if it's increasing, that means your other stuff is being raided. The second way is by going to your control panels and then go to info and check your created blocks info. If any of these change in terms of block count or PCU, then it's pretty likely that that thing is being raided or have been raided. So that's two ways to check whether or not you've been raided or is being raided. I'm gonna mine more ice now.